At DSM, we truly believe in safety and have invested in testing and developing the most reliable, efficient and cost-effective products possible for heavy-duty maritime operations. The high-performance strength, low weight and long durability of Dyneema SK78 ensures it remains the safest choice for maritime rope, surpassing all tests set by MEG 4. Ropes made with Dyneema come in jacketed form, which offers added protection against abrasion and backlash, and non-jacketed, which is lighter, more flexible and easier to inspect. As mooring injuries carry a 1 in 4 chance of causing a leg injury requiring amputation and a 1 in 7 chance of death, ensuring safe working practices is paramount. Traditionally, steel wire or synthetics such as polyester, polypropylene and nylon have been used for heavy-duty maritime applications. However, when ropes made with these materials break, the results could be very dangerous. Polyester or nylon breakages can pose a serious risk due to the high energy stored in the rope. The energy released at breaking point in a polyester rope is 3 times as high as in a rope made with Dyneema, while for nylon, this energy is as much as 10 times higher. A rope made with Dyneema is also 7 times lighter than a steel equivalent of the same strength. This results in considerably lower recoil should the rope break. When a steel wire rope breaks, the combination of the enormous energy and heavy weight causes unpredictable recoil with incredible force that is extremely dangerous. Steel wire rope is also formed of many strands, which form dangerous sharp edges in the event of breakage. When a rope made with Dyneema breaks, the force is considerably lower, with linear recoil that displays no snaking behavior. The extreme strength, low weight, and low elongation of Dyneema SK78 compared with its alternatives greatly reduces the risks associated with rope breakage. Ropes made with Dyneema, the world's strongest fiber, are precision engineered to be the lightest, strongest, and safest choice for heavy-duty maritime operations.